Hi friends, next question, that is question number 26. Define neoplasia. Friends, what is that friends? Define neoplasia, give one example. Friends, this is from unit 6, this question from unit 6 friends. What is that question friends? It is a new word friends, neoplasia. Give one example. Friends, whenever you hear a word neo, means new. In biology, neo means what friends? New. Neoplasia means new growth. Please, no need to write this in your IP exam. But you have to concentrate what is the meaning of the neoplasia. Friends, neoplasia means new growth. Okay? So here, come to our definition. What is neoplasia, friends? See, abnormal growth of host cells in a tissue to form new structure is called neoplasia. Friends, abnormal growth of host cells. See, friends, here you have to remember one thing. Here I am using one word, host cells. Due to any parasite, due to any pathogen, what happened, friends? Some abnormal growth takes place in the organ of a host cell. Organs of the host. So, abnormal growth of host cells in a tissue to form new structures is called neoplasia. This leads to cancer. Friends, here you see, here I have given example some viruses. Due to some viruses, what happened, friends? Some new growths, new structures, new cells are formed in our body, in the host, body of the host. That is called a neoplasia, friends. So, IP prakaram chusinatte friends, you have to write only this definition. Neoplasia ante enti friends? Oka kotta part erpadamu. Ela erpadutundi? Mana dehamlo ఒక వైరస్ ఉన్నప్పుడు కానీ లేదా వేరే పారసైట్ ప్రభావం వల్ల మనకు నియోప్లాసియా ఏర్పడుతుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ మనకి ఈ టర్మ్ ఎక్కడ వస్తుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఎఫెక్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది పారసైట్ ఆన్ ది హోస్ట్ అనే ఒక టాపిక్లో వస్తుంది 6th యూనిట్లో సో వన్ సెకండ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ అబ్నార్మల్ గ్రోత్ సీ ఫ్రెండ్స్ అబ్నార్మల్ గ్రోత్ ఇట్స్ నాట్ నార్మల్ గ్రోత్ అబ్నార్మల్ గ్రోత్ ఆఫ్ హోస్ట్ సెల్స్ ఇన్ ఎ టిష్యూ ఆర్ ఇన్ ఎ ఆర్గాన్ అబ్నార్మల్ గ్రోత్ ఆఫ్ హోస్ట్ సెల్స్ ఇన్ ఎ టిష్యూ to form new structures is called neoplasia. This leads to what friends? This leads to cancer. Generally, not all neoplasia leads to cancer friends. Sometimes it may be cancer, sometimes it may be non-cancer cells friends. Okay friends, example some viruses. Here you have to remember, if you write some viruses, you'll get one mark friends. Give one example. You have to write due to some viruses. Once again friends, abnormal growth of host cells in a tissue to form new structures is called neoplasia. Friends, once again, abnormal growth of host cells in a tissue to form new structures is called neoplasia. This leads to cancer. Example, friends, some viruses. Okay, friends? Good day, friends. Thank you.